with the individual nature of the language.
Gossamer, a filmy cobweb floating in the air or spread on bushes or grass.
A filmy cobweb floating in the air or spread on bushes or grass.
Practicable. Not capable of being carried out in practice.
Impracticable. Not capable of being carried out in practice. Aloysius, idiomatic, gossamer, impracticable.
Mad brute! Don't I tell you already to stay out of my schoolyard?
Me just learning a new word, sir.
For what? So you can add them to your bogus names and torment innocent people? What's your name today, you?
Aloysius, idiomatic, gossamer, impracticable, landshoreman, technocracy, predominate, evolute, rapture, parliamentarian, patriarch, but you're emulative perennial, like a intellectual cheers, I am godly.
Also, don't come back.
Hey, Aloysius. Aloysius!
It's Busha.
Aloysius, you're mad arsene today, eh?
Mad Busha? When you ever hear that me, Mad Busha?
Don't beat around the bush with me, man. Just give me a straight answer. You're mad arsene today.
Me always saying, Busha. Always.
Uh-huh. You're chatting to me cow in the pasture again. Well, the last time you hold conversation with my best milk cow, she don't give me milk for a month. So stop talking to me damn cow in the bush and mixing them up, man.
Busha, which cow tell you that I was talking to him, sir?
I see you with my own eye. I hear you with my own ear. Eh? Tell me, cow, some story about some movie that you see in Ocherius, eh? Boy, you know, that is what is wrong with Jamaica. Everybody chat too much and chat them foolishness to every blessed creature, even to cow.
Well, the next time I catch you speeching up my cow, I call in a constable and lock in your trespassing.
The cow tell lie on me, Busha.
Animals. Look what that cow just did to Mother May's grave. How would you like a cow to piss on your head when you're dead?
But Busha, it's not my cow, that, sir.
But you are the sexton of the church, Schubert. You must keep the damn animals out of the graveyard, man.
Busha, it's not my animals, Busha.
That is what is wrong with Jamaica, you know. We just don't care for one another in this country. Poor May McIntosh never troubled a soul in our life. Yet you can't even rest in peace without a cow using our head as a latrine. It's a disgrace, man! Sorry, Mother May. Haunt him tonight and get vengeance, you hear me, dear?
Busha, don't call ghosts down on me, you know, sir. I do my best.
Bad dear. What a weird cow liar. Busha say I was talking to his cow. I wonder which cow would I tell a lie like that on me.
I would love to eat a cow just for spite. It's not a week go by that one of them don't wee wee all over my route. How cow tears, eh?
I don't remember. All the food done. The yam done. The mango done. Even the kneesberry done.
That's why me tell you that you must learn photosynthesis, Aloysius.
Photosynthesis? Yes! I'm going to use that as one of my names. Aloysius, photosynthesis?
No, man. You have enough name already. Learn the trade of photosynthesis. It's better than being lawyer. Once a man know photosynthesis, him can never starve.
But me born without leaf. God, why you never give me a leaf so me could learn photosynthesis? Just one little branch with a few leaf? Fire, pot, but no food. You know, one time in olden days when plenty people was hungry, bread and fish used to rain from the sky.
Who tell you that?
A Sunday school teacher. Big fat fish used to rain from the sky.
If I had a fish, I would gladly give you.
I'm so hungry, my belly on fire.
Never mind. Come, sleep near me tonight. In case the dew fall. A ship coming in tomorrow, Aloysius. You're going to dive up plenty, Shell.
This was a tough day. Go tell Busha lie for me. Teacher run me out of schoolyard. And me belly burn with hunger. What more trouble can life bring in one day?
Tomorrow is your day, Aloysius. You will see.
This is the JBC Network. It's 8:30 a.m.
Thank you, Miss Heaven.
We have been asked to announce the death of Mansfield John Whittingham, Mansey, late of Port Maria in the parish of...
Russ.
Mansfield John
Whittingham. Mansey dead.
What?
Mansey. I used to do business with him all the time. Now I'm dead.
How old was he?
Young. 85 at the most. And now I'm dead. And I'm going to put him in a hole. I wonder who invented burial by hole.
What?
I mean, who used to say that when a man is dead, you should put him in a hole in the ground? I mean, the man is dead after all. He has enough trouble already. And then, to add insult to injury, you're going to put him in a hole in the ground. Personally, I would prefer something like a pyramid.
What?
I say, I would prefer to be buried in a pyramid. Like this.
What is the matter with you, Hubert? Are you planning on dying today? Tell me, so I can call in sick from work. A cruise ship coming in today, and I am going to be too busy to bury anybody without notice.
Sarah, listen to me. It's been on my brain now a long time. I don't want to be buried in the village graveyard. And just yesterday, I had to run a cow out of the cemetery that was wee-weeing on Mother May's grave slab.
Our whole family is buried in that graveyard, which all of a sudden is not good enough for you. Mummy is there, and Daddy, and your mummy and Daddy and Mother May. And when your time comes and you're definitely going to dead before me, I go and lay you right beside them. And when my time comes, I'll be next to you like a wife should be. I have a nice breezy spot picked out for the both of us. I'm going to work now. Please, don't dead before I get back.
I will try my best.
That's not the one they want. You have to dive again for the right one.
Is it true that shark fell a big ship in harbor?
Oh, sure. Both sharks. Dive, man. Breathe underwater. Like fish. Idiot.
clot. Why do you expect, policeman?
Unhand me, nasty sex maniac.
Where are your eye?
Eye? This is what you saw.
So why are you creeping underground, ma'am?
I was photographing that. Maybe I send my pictures to the Jamaica tourist board to use in a poster. Foreign fleshpot, you're shameless and rude.
Hush up. It's me she photograph, not you. I will deal with this woman.
Who are you talking to?
Bush, they say you're rude to creep up on a man and photograph him hood when he must sleep.
Hood? What does that mean?
That is the Jamaican word for a man, private part.
I must write this down. I want to learn Jamaican dialect. Hood. And what does it mean for the woman's part?
Pum pum.
Oh, catch me. I'm going to faint.
Hush up.
Pum pum. Well, now who you say hush up to?
Bush.
You are a lunatic. Oh, this is wonderful.
Listen to me, ma'am. I don't call you any names. You're in my country. You don't have no right to call me any...
You don't frighten me. I show you how easy I kill a man.
Blood! She chop off me limb. She crippled me for life.
Hush up. It's only a few little limbs. You have plenty more.
Well, who are you talking to now?
The tree. Him say you chop off him limb.
Oh, this is wonderful. Wonderful! Oh, look what I do today. I take interesting pictures of the island and of Hood, and I meet my first native lunatic. Oh, my holiday in Jamaica has really begun. My name is Inga Schmidt. I have money. I want a guide. I want to see the whole island, parts that the tourists usually don't see. You understand? You will be my guide. What is your name?
Aloysius, idiomatic gossamer, impracticable longshoreman, technocracy.
Wait. How many names do you have?
Plenty, plenty. Me have plenty names. And I'm going to tell you everyone.
I will write them down. Come, let's go from this place while you tell me your names.
Aloysius, idiomatic gossamer.
Aloysius, beware the harlot! The road to hell is paved with pum pum!
Patriarch. Emulative, Perelian, dichotomy.
I think names are sexy. I like a man with many names. In my last life, I was in a Belgian convent for 70 years. Oh, I saw nothing. I did nothing. In this life, I intend to see everything and do everything. You understand?
Me finish.
You bastard!
No, kill me. No, thump off my head. Aloysius, idiomatic gossamer, impracticable life showman, technocracy, predominant, evolutive, enraptured, parliamentarian, patriarch, but you're a militant parallel, like to the intellectual chaste, I am currently linkage, colonialistic, dilapidated.
Eyes over,
boxy
fellow! Eyes over, boxy fellow!
Thank God. What that word mean?
Oh, is there a propoxyphenol? It make me ear ring.
Cockroach poison.
Cockroach poison.
And what does it matter?
It don't matter. Aloysius. Isopropoxyphenyl. Idiomatic gasama. Impracticable longshoreman technocracy. Predominant involuted enraptured parliamentarian patriarch.
Behold this wicked fornicator asleep under a backsliding tree. Woe unto this sinful wretch who sleeps and dreams foul dreams of boom boom. Hallelujah! One day hellfire will make him cry out for mercy. Hallelujah! Awake, you shameless fornicator, snoring off the corruptions of the flesh. Arise! Smell the sting of hell and brimstone.
Stop your preaching. The hour too early.
If it's one thing I hate, it's a born again bush. Chop him, Aloysius.
When I see a fornicator slumbering, I will cry out against his wickedness.
Chop him, Aloysius. Don't argue. Just chop.
And Christian tree, chopping cannot harm a bush who knows salvation.
I'm going to give you a chance this time. But next time, don't make the spirit move you too early.
You too soft-hearted. If me had a cutlass, him would now be singing him in bush heaven.
Better to sing in heaven, backsliding tree, than be firewood in hell.
Ah, German pum-pum mash me up.
Me wish pum-pum would have mash me up too. You don't know how me tired of nothing but bee rape. Morning, noon, and night, pollination and cross-fertilization from bee. Me don't care what parson say, me want a little pum-pum too.
I wonder if my back ever going straighten again.
Look here now. See one bee coming already. Bee, go away. It's too early for bee rape. Move. I don't want no pollination in the early morning. Move, bee.
Grass will come early.
Help! Aloysius, don't leave me alone with nasty bee rapists.
Go away, bee.
Thank you, Aloysius. Come back soon, you hear?
Come on!
Just find that woman, eh? Now I talk into cow too.
Years ago, Jamaica rise up out of the sea.
So, before that, Jamaica swim underwater like a fish?
Just like fish. Then it rise up out of the sea from earthquake, volcano, and hurricane.
Just like one ras breeze blow Jamaica out of the sea.
I feel like I just draw my first breath on this earth. Every day I learn something different from Inga. She make me feel so new. So young and so strong.
Rubbish. It's nothing but pum pum power.
Aloysius, diplomatic gasama, impracticable and showman, take a specific dominant entity. Drown me. I tell you, man, can't make love in a boat.
Come, we find the bigger book.
Why? Why every time we have to do it in a boat? Why every time in a new place? You make me do it under the stop sign. You make me do it in a schoolroom. It's a wonder you don't want me to do it in the graveyard. I'm not doing it in the graveyard.
What it, man?
Bumbo, watch where you're going, your ass! Bumbo, watch what you're doing, madman!
Bumbo? What does that word mean, Bumbo?
Shh! It's a bad word, a very bad word.
But what does it mean?
It's just bad. Very bad.
Fire! Yes, missus, he mad as can be. He is a very dangerous man.
That's all right. I met you.
Don't say that, missus. White people don't get mad in Jamaica. It's only nigga get mad.
I said I met two.
You can't joke about this, you know, missus. But him is a real madman.
I show you I met two. Listen, Bumba.
You know that is a very nasty word you're using, lady.
In this world,
big bed.
I have a wonderful idea.
What?
There.
Inga, why man must tie up on the bed?
I like to tie up every part, except one. Something new.
Why must it always be something new?
Because I am like that. Now, you wait right here while I prepare.
Wait here? Why wait here? What you preparing to do? Ross! When you learn to tie up man like chicken?
Aloysius, is that you?
Oh, you fool! Now look what you do!
She tied me up on the bed, sir. I was going to suck my neck, just like the woman in Vampire Woman to the Bible salesman. You see that picture, sir? She was going to suck my neck when you walk in. Thank God for manager.
What were you going to do with this man?
We are lovers. We were about to make love when you crashed in here.
This is a madman. You and the madman are lovers.
I can't untie these damn knots.
It's a lie, sir. She wanted to suck my neck. The next morning, the maid would find nothing but her husk on the bed. All blood suck out.
Get out of my vein. I will untie them.
Bumbo, don't make she suck my neck.
Wash up your mouth, man. She's not going to trouble you.
What happened, Mr. Jones?
This white woman tie up the bad man on the bed.
Suck the blood out of my neck.
Oh, Aloysius. Aloysius, what happened to you?
She tied up on the bed and was going to suck the blood out of my neck. Thank God for Mr. Manager. He saved me.
You have a damn nervy. Come and tie up madman in my hotel. If it's a madman you want to tie up, then go to the madhouse in Kingston. Damn out of order. I want the both of you out of my hotel right now.
Well, then, get out of my room so I can pack. Well, now there's only one thing to do.
What's that? I mean, what's that?
I like this. This is like a camping adventure.
Sometimes the ground cool and hard. Sometimes it rains. Sometimes I just wish for a roof over my head.
But the company always good, don't it, Aloysius? You always have me to chat with.
It's true. Me and you always talk.
Is that tree saying something bad about me again?
Him not saying anything about you.
Go away, woman. You think I'm going to waste my time chatting about you?
You don't have to shout.
He does not like me. I think he's jealous.
Jealous? Who you calling jealous? I wish I had a coconut to drop on your rass head.
Don't hurt Inga.
What does he say now?
Nothing. Lord Inga, I beg you, don't fight with him. Him is my best friend.
Whose house is that up there?
Busha McIntosh.
Busha? He's named after a bush. What kind of name is that?
Busha mean boss man in Jamaica. Busha is boss in these parts. All this land belong to Busha.
Aloysius, why you bring this ras woman up here, eh?
She don't trouble you.
What? What does that tree say now?
Nothing. Him don't say nothing.
He said something bad about me again. I will say who's the boss.
What you doing? Don't we rip on me tongue. Stop, stop. Aloysius, make her stop. Not this on me tongue. Ras, it
tickles. I like that one, eh?
Thank you, Sarah. Why don't you come sit and chat with us?
Because, as usual, the gardener run off with him woman. And don't kill the chicken we eating tomorrow. If you want anything done in this country, you have to do it yourself.
You want me shoot him for you, Sarah?
Hubert, you in another world. If anybody needs shooting, I will shoot him myself. Excuse me, gentlemen.
Busha, your wife is a champion.
You think she's joking? She's a better shot than me.
Talk cricket, Busha. I am telling you right now, we can't take another beating like last year.
No.
That's why I say we need Aloysius on the team. Aloysius is the best spin bowler in the parish.
Oh, how can I put a madman on our cricket team, no? Be serious.
I don't care if the man is a maniac.
You want a mad spin bowler? You get a mad spin bowler. I will go talk to Aloysius tomorrow.
Already, I learned something from this experience. It makes you realize that the dog in the streets and the Queen of England on her throne have this single thing in common. You must all take your daily shit.
Foolishness!
The Queen is the Queen of all the West Indian dominions. This is a woman born upon this world in a special place of glorified distinction. This is not your common trash in the street. This is the Queen. How she gwine doo-doo? You out of order.
You trying to tell me that the Queen of England doesn't shit, you stupid men?
You ever see my Queen shitting in Buckingham Palace toilet with your own eye?
Of course not. But she is human too. She must shit.
But you never see her do it.
Ass!
Oh. Sticks and stones will break my bones, but birds will never hurt me.
Hey. Aloysius.
Busha!
Aloysius, I want to see you.
Oh, you do, Busha.
All right, man. You? My name is Hubert McIntosh, but everybody call me Busha.
My name is Inga Schmidt, and he is stupid.
She have a temper, Busha. We was in the middle of deep argument. What you want to see me about, Busha?
Oh, the side want you on the cricket team for the match against Walkerswood.
Yes, sir. Me will play. I wanted to play last year, Busha. But every time I come...
You sound like a European.
I am German. I come from Berlin. He sings as the Queen of England doesn't shit. That's how stupid he is.
What's that?
He says the Queen doesn't shit.
Well, you see, Miss
Schmidt.
Miss Schmidt. The concept of our sovereign is so important to our way of thinking that the man in the street has a tendency to elevate the person who sits on the throne to a position of far greater...
You're saying the Queen doesn't shit too?
Not at all. I'm just trying to establish background. You see, what Aloysius no doubt meant to say was that it is difficult...
Does the Queen of England shit or doesn't she?
No, she does not.
Inga, don't make such a fuss about it with Busha. Is not Busha argument this?
What? The Queen doesn't shit. You encourage his ignorance when you say that!
I will thank you not to scream at me. This is a free country, not your Nazi Germany. We are all entitled to our opinions here. And I, for one, am with Aloysius. Our Queen does not defecate. What is more, our Queen has never defecated and would never even think of doing such a thing.
Don't you shit?
Certainly not.
Shit!
This woman is even madder than you. If you would excuse me, I have some private business with Aloysius.
Good for Aloysius, standing up for our queen.
You know, I think the woman is madder than him.
Where do these women come from nowadays, eh? Where they get them from? Why would any decent woman want a dirty lunatic like Aloysius?
Why? You really don't know why?
I'm so upset I can't eat. Every time I think of a woman in the bush with that nasty madman, I lose my appetite and I get a headache. I'm going to take an aspirin and go to my bed.
An artist.
What artist? Him is a butcher.
You know what you are? You are an artist. Scout.
Don't even know artist from butcher.
This is a Picasso. This is how a goat looks to an artist. What is your name? My name is Inga.
My name is Service. Service Johnson.
I will call this picture Hieroglyphic Goat. It'll be the prize.
Never mind, Aloysius. If me had a pum-pum, me would put it in a refrigerator like it was a dead fish. Safe and sound till you one want it.
Thank you.
Me would hire Blue Stripe Constable to stand guard over it, protecting it from all hood but your own.
All right.
Me would even tie one bad dog to me drawers right next to the pum-pum to bite any other hood that come too near.
Hush up. Me heartbreak already. You only make it worse.
Don't me tell you not to bring that Ras woman here to live with us. Don't me beg you to take the Ras woman back where you find her.
Every man can make mistake.
Mistake you, Ras. You bring that Ras foreign woman in the bush where we used to live peaceful and content. You make her weep upon me trunk and over me road. Don't tell me about mistake because she give the boom boom to a butcher boy.
Why you thump me?
Because you go too fast.
You thump up my side, you broke my rib. Look what this Ross woman do to my side, sir. She thump me when I not looking. It's all right. I will wee-wee on it for you.
Wee-wee? Wee-wee on who? You think me's a chamber pot?
I'm just trying to help you.
You didn't have to lick me so hard.
Let me make one thing clear. I am the boss. You understand? Otherwise, this cannot be.
Why one person must be the boss, Inga?
Because only one person has the pom-pom.
Pom-pom rule.
Pom-pom whole portfolio over this jurisdiction.
The first thing we do is build a house.
Off into the bush with him while I stay here and work like a dog, eh?
Because Pum Pum rule. That's why.
And it rule for the better too.
This house makes me feel like a whole new woman. Come, sirs. I show you a new trick.
The pom-pom is worse tyranny than colonialism.
Wait, wait, wait. You forget something.
What?
Here are your manners. You must carry me over the threshold.
Carry you? For what?
Because it is the custom. It is big enough even for a third man.
What?
With a hood suits, Mrs. Dawkins.
Oh, Sarah, beg you, don't sit too near to the widow in the church. You sing too loud when the spirit move her. Make my damn ears ring.
Hubert.
Thank you.
The hymn 629.
Look, I got Aloysius for the match, but don't blame me if he goes mad on a cricket field, eh?
Let me sum up what you want, Busha. A cow-proof and goat-proof mausoleum where your bones can rest in peace.
That is exactly what I want.
To me, that is entirely reasonable. Nothing wrong with that.
Too bad I'm not married to you.
We're going to win over Sarah. Yeah. Don't worry, Busha. Let me tell you what I feel. I feel we should build it in your village cemetery, where your people bury. Sarah not going to object to that.
You mean you can build something like this there?
You like that one? I have one like that right around the corner. Come, I'll show you.
Kiss me neck. Watch that black angel.
Where? Oh, that?
My God, it's the first time I ever see a black angel. Don't put no black angel upon my grave roof, you hear me, sir? Or you and me going to fight. I don't know which is worse, cow stamping on your grave slab, or a black angel blowing trumpet in your ears for eternity.
You have some criticism of my family's tomb, sir?
Oh, Mr. Linstrom, I didn't know you were here, sir.
Obviously not. And neither does this gentleman.
I don't say nothing intended for your hearing, sir.
He didn't mean anything, Mr. Linstrom. It's only a joke.
A joke? You are one of these color-prejudiced Jamaicans? You don't know that this is a new day in Jamaica. My mummy's contentedly buried under that black angel. And I've never heard her utter one single complaint.
Well, good for her, sir. I just don't want no black angel on top of my burial house, that is all. Just a personal preference.
Where do you get this man from? What century does he live in?
Gentlemen, gentlemen, remember where we are. Mr. Linstrom, I apologize for the remark. Nothing was intended for your ears. Come, Busha. Good morning, Mr. Linstrom.
Busha,
be careful. Barrister Linstrom makes a bad enemy.
What are you going to do when you find a black angel waiting for you outside the pearly gates? Ask God to send you back?
From me.
What happened? I just come to talk.
I am breathing. I do not talk when I am breathing out my private parts.
What is breathing?
Breathing is what a woman does when she airs out her body. When a woman is breathing, she should be left alone.
Yes, she's such a beautiful woman, and she has
she is breathing. She airing out everything. Nobody trouble her during breathing.
Breathing. Her ass joke.
Breathing killing me. One more day of breathing and me dead for sure.
Me always thought Pum Pum did air condition.
No, man. Pum Pum must air out and draw fresh breath every now and again. That is why church woman so miserable. Because dear Pum Pum live in a dark place and draw stale breath like worm.
when what a pum pum need is a good reason.
Letter for Inga Schmidt. Money. My father says I must come home.
You can't go home. I will die for shells tomorrow, and service will get a butcher job. We are family here, right, service?
Me not family with no madman.
My father thinks he is my god. He thinks I must do everything he says.
There is no god.
Oh, there is a god. But he is a conceited old man who wants us to be his sheep. But when the shepherd walks past this sheep in the meadow, she shows him her teeth.
That is foolishness. Man is mud. Woman is mud. The goat is mud. Parson is mud. The prime minister is mud. The queen of England is mud. Everything is mud, mud, and more mud. There is no God. There is no coming back. When you're dead and gone right back to mud.
Everything that lives has a spirit. The spirit always comes back. You kill a goat one day, and the next day it comes back as a baby parson.
Me is a butcher, right? Me is not a parson maker. When me kill a goat, it don't come back as no ras parson.
All life comes back.
Why you think you know everything better than me? Eh?
Because I am a woman, and you are only a stupid man.
Stupid man? You think I'm a stupid man? Well, I kill my father, and I know he's not coming back.
My God, man! Why you kill your daddy?
Don't touch me, you ras. Touch me, and I will chop you up.
What do you think, Aloysius?
God do me plenty injury, Inga. But I would never raise my hand against God. God is my daddy.
And right there is where the door will be, so we have a nice view of the whole village.
What are you talking about?
Look at this. You see, we put the door here, and we have our window right here.
Tell me that you didn't put good money down on that monstrosity?
No, I didn't put money down on it. You know I would tell you before I put money down on anything.
Good. Because I'm telling you right now, Hubert, you're not going to put my bones in that pyramid. And if you want to bury in that pyramid, you better make sure you die after me.
I put money down on it already.
Tell me, is a refundable deposit you put down?
Is a refundable deposit? Oh. It's not a refundable deposit.
You say this, Hubert? This is Jamaica. This is where you and me come from. This is where you and me going. And you could here condition that pyramid, put frankincense in it, or hang myrrh from the ceiling. And this is still where I am going. And this is where I am putting you.
Love a duck what a woman born without ears.
Sorry, Mommy and Daddy. Hubert doesn't mean to have inexcusable manners, but he hasn't been himself lately.
Busha lives up there. It's all his money. While we sit here, it's nothing.
Probably Busha don't even lock his door at night.
Inga, before you come, it's only me and the tree live. If you go away, who me going to talk to?
Aloysius, me and you keep company. What happened? You don't love me company again?
Yes, man. But you's a tree.
Go away with your damn pum-pum. Heaven is where me going, and pum-pum cast no shadow in heaven. Onward, Christian soldiers.
Him going drive me mad with him singing.
Shut up with your singing or I chop off a limb.
No. You talking to the tree too?
Inga, don't leave me.
I am certain Bush has a lot of money up there.
Me break into 5 houses already, you know. House is not hard to break.
You can't break into Busha's house. We can't steal from Busha. That's not right. That's not right. Inga, I love you. Don't leave me.
I love you too. You're wriggling too much. But still.
You're my only family. You're the only one in this world that love me.
I don't like all this talking and wriggling. What is your name?
Aloysius. Idiomatic customer. They plan to come up. Inga, don't leave me.
We get some money from Busha, and I can stay.
But we don't hurt anybody. We only take money.
That's all I want.
We break Busha's house.
We will do it on Sunday. That is when Busha and his wife go to church. The maids have the day off. Except for the dogs, the house is empty. And you know the dogs well.
Yes, they used to sleep with me in the garage.
Aloysius will approach the house, calling out as if he's making a visit to his former employer. Then, he will signal for us to join him inside the house. We search and find money, then we leave. I will get us some rubber gloves, so we leave no fingerprints. We will all wrap our shoes with cloth, so we leave no footprints. Do as I say, and everything will be fine. Now, let's rehearse. Aloysius, you pretend to walk up the driveway and shout at the house.
Hello? Busha? Hello? The house? Hello?
You must walk normal, in case someone is there!
Honest man cannot thief without walking like thief.
Inga, why we must thief on a Sunday? Not only is the Lord's day, but it's the Sunday after the cricket match.
Will you shut up about it and get on with the rehearsal?
I just don't like to thief on a Sunday. Idiot! You can't do anything on a Sunday. You can't thief on a Sunday. You can murder on a Sunday. It is just another day.
Stop interrupting!
Hello, the house. Busha? Is Busha there?
Thief, you ass!
Hello? The house?
Busha not home. Go away, you damn thief!
Me not a thief. Me love Inga.
He is talking to the tree again. He is going to land all of us in the workhouse. How can anybody break house with a madman?
If you don't want to do this, just tell me, and I go home. I still have my airplane ticket.
No, Inga. I will get it right. I promise. I will get it right this time. Inga, I'm not carrying him a shit into the house.
Shut up about what he does and pay attention to what you must do! Move!
Hello? The house? Is Busha there?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Cricket judgment day come. Bumbo versus Walker's Wood with action live from the scene. Inspector Williams. Oh, first ball! Doctor needs an injection.
Just like last year, we mashed them off.
Coming to that room, Bumbo's captain, Busha McIntosh.
Just score at least one run, do I beg you?
At a six. Look, your ass.
What on earth are you giving that man at night?
Abstinence, my love. Pure abstinence.
Parson didn't pray hard enough. Wheeler, fifth cricket, Schubert. Wicket falling like rain. Rock bottom time for Bumbo. Bumbo all out. 68 runs. Now is Walker's good time to bat. It looked like next year for Bumbo come already.
Will our men prove that they can't bat? Well, let's hope they can at least field and bowl.
Busha, give the ball to the madman. It's our only chance.
Not yet.
Get the madman! Get him now!
We need a bowler to part the Red Sea, change water to wine, and bring back the dead all before 4 o'clock.
Don't wait no more, Busha.
Aloysius!
How you do today?
Ay, my son, time's hard. My back nearly break with the licking they give me.
The bat hard?
Hard? You don't know hard yet. You should born in a world where a man batter you up with piece of wood. Then you would know about hard.
It's true, you know.
Busha, the man talking to the ball. You bring a madman to bowl to us?
Well, you're not supposed to bring a madman in a friendly match.
There is nothing in the rule book that says that the bowler cannot talk to the ball. So take your mark and face the bowler, man. Stay in America too long.
Aloysius, I know you could do it, man.
God.
If Aloysius get this man out, Christmas come early for Bumbo.
Hey, Aloysius, try a fastball.
Yes, Busha.
You're a damn thief. You robbed him of the game, man.
Yes. To a champion.
Me not a champion, Busha.
Don't argue with the captain, boy. I say, to a champion.
What's the matter?
Me was the star of the cricket game. Me take 8 wickets.
Congratulations.
Damn thief. I don't care how much wickets you take, so long as you turn thief.
Me don't turn thief. Me love Inga.
Come on.
Hubert, where's the prayer book?
I don't know. You don't have it.
Lord, Hubert, you forget the prayer book at the house, man.
I forget. You put me in charge of prayer book.
Just turn around and get it. You know I like to follow the service with my prayer book.
I keep the money in the drawing room.
I do not pay license on my mouth, Mr. Hubert. Wait!
Sarah, get outside. Something going on in here.
Kill you dead.
Aloysius, hold this. Now listen. Don't run out on me and make me lose my bail money, you know, Aloysius.
No, sir, I wouldn't do that, sir. You know me, sir?
Don't fret about it. I will defend you. It won't cost you anything, and I'm going to get you off.
Why you do this for me, sir?
Just think of me as your black angel. Come, make us eat something. Tell me everything.
Now me all alone again.
You're not alone, Aloysius. Me is still your friend.
No!
No! Shoot! Shoot! No! Shoot! Shoot! Shoot!
Foolish woman!
Shoot!
Why you trouble the nice lady? Eh? It's all right, ma'am. I'm not going to hurt you. It was just plain. Tell the lady that you're sorry.
Please. Don't talk to that cow in my presence, sir.
I was just asking him why I'm trouble your mom.
I don't care what you're asking him. My nurse cannot stand the sight of a grown man holding conversation with a cow.
Move out of my way. I'm going to give her a buck right in the crotch.
Shh! Please do not shush that cow in my presence, sir. You are Aloysius?
Yes, ma'am.
When last you bathed?
Long time, ma'am.
Well, offer me protection from these roving animals, and I'll see that you get a thorough washing.
Yes, ma'am. Step this way, ma'am. Watch out for cow doodle.
Sugar?
What size trousers do you wear, Aloysius?
I don't know, ma'am. Nobody ever measure me.
Well, you're about the same build as my late husband. I have some trousers that should fit you, if you want them.
Thank you, ma'am.
But first of all, we learn how to hold teacup. Now, everywhere in the world, there's only one proper way to hold teacup, and this is it.
Oh, yay, oh, yay, all persons having business in this circuit court of St. Anne, come forward and be heard.
Please be seated.
My lord, I cannot help but wonder why these white men are allowed to sit at the defense bench. Are they counsel, my lord?
Complexion has nothing to do with sitting at any bench.
But I must ask myself if that is what makes the difference. These are white men. They are not on trial. This white woman is.
Why does the honorable gentleman keep bringing up these people's complexion?
To identify them, my lord. If I were talking about a brown horse, I would say brown horse.
Milord, this gentleman behind me is the defendant's father. To his right, tis the family's attorney from Berlin.
Mr. Linstrom, I repeat, complexion has nothing to do with this case.
It has everything to do with it, my lord. My client is a poor black man. He was seduced and bamboozled by a rich, white, foreign woman. Color and money have everything to do with this case.
Your Honor, with your permission, we would like to seat with the other spectators.
As you wish. I wish to remind the honorable gentleman that I do not want any rabble-rousing in my court.
I don't see any rabble in your courtroom, my lord. I see only this obviously very intelligent jury. So, Busha, you got a bad chop.
The doctor says the worst chop he's seen in 30 years of practice. He said the bone nearly cut in two.
But it could have been much worse, except for my client who showed you mercy. Don't forget, the one man struck the blow. Him. And my client showed the mercy.
I know why you're doing this, you know. I know why you take this case, even though that madman not paying you a penny.
Oh, you do. Would you care to explain what you know to the jury?
Never mind. I just want you to know that I know what I know.
You know, Busha, this is a man that has shown you mercy and love. Every breath of life you draw from now to the day of judgment, you owe to this madman here. This man is the black angel that watches over your tomb, Busha.
And that was when she established the rule of Pum Pum. She put us up to everything. It was her idea to break Busha House. She tell me to carry my machete. You never know how we suffer under our rule. My mummy never warned me about woman like that. And now she going to make me go to the workhouse because of the rule of Pum Pum.
So sad. You found a religion in the jailhouse?
Mr. Delight and convert, sir.
What really spoiled this attempted break-in?
I get a shot, sir.
But didn't Aloysius stop you from chopping Busha?
Stop me, sir?
Didn't Aloysius stop you from murdering Busha? Admit it, man.
I never try murdering nobody, sir.
What a lie you are. Tell the truth.
Is you bring me to this? Is you mad up my brain with Pum Pum? I make them go and put me in the workhouse.
Now, Aloysius, I want to ask you a question. Who knows you better than anybody else in the whole world?
The tree, sir.
What's that, Aloysius?
The Strongheart tree, sir. Me and him live together a long time.
Now, you know, Aloysius, you know what people are going to say. People are going to say that the tree cannot talk.
So they say, sir.
But if I was to ask somebody to give me a reference about you in writing, you would choose the Strongheart tree.
You can't write, sir.
Now, let me ask you something else. How do you feel about Inga?
Inga is my true love, sir.
Love? Everybody in this courtroom understands love. But I'm going to tell you what nobody here understands. Nobody understands why you jumped in and spared Busha's life. Why did you do that, Aloysius?
Because me feel sorry for Busha, sir.
You felt sorry for Busha?
Yes, sir. When me see him get the chop.
So then in a way, you can say that you love Busha too.
Love who?
Busha!
One final question, Aloysius. What is your name?
Aloysius, idiomatic gossamer, impracticable unsureman, technocracy, predominant, involuted, enraptured, parliamentarian, patriarch, verdure, emulative, perennial, dichotomy, intellectual, chaste, iron curtain, linkage, colonialistic, dilapidated. Oh, I still broke parts of him.
My lord, the defense calls Inga Schmidt.
It was my idea to break into the house. Aloysius did not want to do it, but I persuaded him. Service was keen on the idea from the start. We were intending to hurt no one, but we needed money and we thought we would find some there.
Lie she telling on me, sir.
Order!
Aloysius is kind and good, with the heart of a child. He would not allow Service to murder Busha.
Lie! Jesus, forgive our this trespass and lie!
Order!
If Aloysius had not been there, Busha would be dead today.
You are telling us, Miss Schmidt, that you would have stood by and watched a man murdered in cold blood on a Sunday? What kind of woman are you?
I do not care about Busha. I do not care about you. I do not care what you say to me or what you do to me. I am a new woman. That is what I am. New woman. New generation. We do not eat our children like our fathers do. Aloysius is a child who cries out to his father. But his father does not hear, does not answer, does not love. He only provides. Well, it is not enough only to provide. It is never enough. You must also love. And if you cannot love, you must at least pretend to love! Bumbo! Bumbo!
Order!
Bumbo!
Order!
Bumbo! Bumbo! Bumbo!
This court instructs you to alert Interpol and other appropriate authorities that one Inga Schmidt, known resident of Berlin, Germany, is wanted in Jamaica for the serious crimes of burglary, felonious wounding and assault, and unlawful flight to escape prosecution. 2 days ago, this same Inga Schmidt was shrieking obscenities at this court. And now she has mysteriously disappeared. Something is rotten here. A woman in custody and on trial for serious crimes cannot just vanish into thin air without help. Insidious and inside help. The court is determined to get to the bottom of this scandalous episode of bribery, find the responsible culprits, and punish him, her, or them severely. Service Johnson, you have been found guilty as charged and are hereby sentenced to 15 years at hard labor.
It's all right. They crucify the Lord and Savior. So I suppose they must crucify me too. I forgive everybody. Except you, your ass! I don't forgive you!
Order! Take him away. Aloysius Hobson. You have been found innocent as charged. But I cannot in good conscience release a man of your obvious derangement into the community. Unless some responsible citizen will agree to take you in charge.
Busha, shake this hand, Busha. Very grudge and grievance today. I said shake this hand, Busha. Because of this hand, you're standing here now and not resting in your new tomb.
Sorry, Busha. I make a mistake.
Ah, that's the way, Busha. You know, you're a crude man, but you have a good heart. Come, Aloysius.
Come along, Hubert. Hubert!
Aloysius, we're not going to see you again.
Yes, man. I'm going to live with the widow and sleep in the back room. But you know, I'll always visit, but we talk about the old times.
Why you speak so quiet?
It's the widow. She don't like when we talk to tree or goat. She funny that way.
Turning funny. Since when man kiss man?
We miss you already.
I do hope that my eyes deceived me and you're not kissing that tree.
No, ma'am.
Come back soon, Aloysius.
Wash, Aloysius, then we'll have tea and a reading lesson. Aloysius, as I promised you, I will now read the letter from that German woman. But as I warned you before, I will skip over every nastiness. Now pay attention. I'm writing from Rome, where I have joined a political group fighting for the rights of poor people everywhere in the world. I do not go out very much because the police are everywhere looking for us. I think of you often. Most often of all, I think of nastiness, filthiness. Remember the days when we used to... More nastiness. A whole page of filthiness. Aloysius, remember me. I have not forgotten... Nastiness. More and more nastiness. And I hope to see you again either in this life or in the next one. Yours with love, Inga. Now finish washing nicely and then join me on the porch and we'll have some tea.
Yes, ma'am.
Aloysius, boom, boom, rule again.
Like he don't have no-